In 1967, Alan Hetz, who is the founding father of World Dairy Expo, proclaimed, "We need a show." Really, they were looking for a premier place to hold a high-end dairy cattle show. And what better place than right here in America's Dairyland?
Hetz's declaration put into motion one of the world's most prestigious and well-attended dairy trade and cattle shows. World Dairy Expo is now celebrating 50 years of history.
Certainly, World Dairy Expo has become known around the world as the must-attend dairy event in the world. So it's drawing attendees. Last year, we had more than 3,000 registered international guests from 94 countries.
World Dairy Expo boasts more than 2,500 cattle housed in the New Holland pavilions, more than 800 companies represented at the trade show, virtual farm tours, and youth competitions during the five-day event.
I don't think anyone in 1967 could have possibly imagined the scope and the commerce that we know today with World Dairy Expo.
To commemorate 50 years, there will be a special ice cream flavor called Caramel Expolosion, as well as other events to commemorate the golden anniversary.
It's going to be basically a memory wall with artifacts and trophies and banners and ribbons and blankets that really capture the essence of our first 50 years of World Dairy Expo and does it in a very visually pleasing way.
And that's Wisconsin Dairy News.